for me in school, that's where I started off, like just going in the playground and playing. And in primary school, I don't think there was any other girl that played football. And then I wanted to join a team, and I followed my two friends that lived across the road to a local team where I cut my hair off and called myself Ray. Grade one all over or something like that. I don't think my mum was too pleased with my haircut, but yeah, I was a tomboy and I loved playing football.